One way to produce cooling system is in the blender, and it uses 12 heat sinks, 12 rubber, 30 water, and 150 nitrogen gas to produce 6 cooling systems per minute. An alternative way to produce cooling system in the blender as well uses 9.375 heat sinks, 1.875 motors, and 45 nitrogen gas to produce 3.75 cooling systems per minute.
That's it. Get to work and be effective.